Arlo Aspen. Today, I'm gonna show you some of the hottest new ways of making money online. These are strange ways, but they're fun and exciting, and people love them because they're so unusual. Let's get started. Number one, you can make money by selling your poop. That's right, that's a stinky way to make money, but you can sell your poop for up to $13,000 a year or up to $40 per donation. Open Biome is the company that's hiring right now, and they're seeking donors. They're using the fecal matter to treat very difficult bacterial infections, and they've had some phenomenal results. So there's an extra incentive the next time you have to go, number two. Next, you can sell earthworms and make money. Doris Hubble has been featured by Mother Earth News, and basically she has a farm in Sacramento, a farm of worms, and she's been doing this for a really long time with her family, and they sell the worms to the fishermen industry. And this is so nice, folks, because you could do it from your own house, from your own apartment, virtually anywhere. They sell for about $150 per container. Of course, there are different sizes of containers, and that's a whole nother story, but it's good money for something relatively easy. Next, you can sell your future and get paid. Whoa! When I heard this, I was pretty blown away. But Mike Merrill divided himself into 100 pieces, and he sold these pieces at auction. Not literally, but you know what I mean. About 4,000 of them sold, and he kept the rest as non-voting stock. Basically, what happens is investors get to make your decisions once you put yourself up for public auction. Needless to say, when he decided to have a vasectomy, his girlfriend was not very happy. So, it's funny because, you get it? Yeah, that's right. The investors got to make the decision because investors believe babies are generally bad for business. So, go figure. Next, you can get paid to cry. Yeah, professional mourners are being used all over UK, all over US. Basically, they show up at funerals and cry and act sad to fluff up the numbers. This is done a lot for people like movie stars, public figures, people of that nature to kind of show they are important. Rent-A-Mourner is in the UK. Feel free to contact them, as well as Golden Gate Funeral in Texas. Or you can open your own business doing something similar. Just put it into Google and see. You're not going to have much competition out there. It's in the very beginning stages. Next, you can get paid to write fortune cookies. Have you ever eaten at a Chinese restaurant and seen that little cookie that you get? I never thought about it, but someone has to write them, right? And people get paid to do that. The best place to start would be with the manufacturers of the fortune cookies. Just go straight to them and tell them through an email or something that you're interested. Next, you can become an ethical hacker and get paid. Ethical hacking is real neat because basically you're putting yourself in the mind of a hacker and you're kind of thinking the way he or she would think. If you have that sneaky way about you, then you could go straight to companies and you can approach them via online, via email, or any way you want to. You can start with Indeed.com and see the positions out there for this, or you can search them on your own. But needless to say, just tell them you're interested and that you have a knack for doing this. And you'd be surprised. Two gentlemen have gotten jobs pretty quickly, and the pay is phenomenal. It's six-figure, over $100,000. Even for those with little experience, it may start on a part-time basis, but if you prove yourself that you're good, you'll move up to full-time pretty quickly. Next, you can be a Grotainer and make money. Huh? What's a Grotainer? A growtainer is basically someone that grows vegetables in a shipping container. These are kind of, think of it as farmers in the city, that sort of concept. And you basically get a shipping container, you put shelves in it, and you can grow things like kale, lettuce, or whatever other veggies you're interested in. These sell for typically $40,000 per container. So if you have a little yard, you can put one or two or three containers. Plants grow on their own. And oh my gosh, you can be making a lot of money by doing absolutely nothing. Ooh, what a deal. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button in the bottom right hand corner. And thank you so much for watching. And I will see you very, very soon in my next money making venture. Ciao.